This is how you thread the needle. First, you take the thread, then push it into the eye of the needle. Sometimes it's easier if you wet the end with your saliva. And then step two, match up both ends together. And then wrap both ends around your index finger. And then using the thumb, you're gonna roll it out, twist it. Twist and roll it out. And then using your middle finger and the thumb, you pull it down. And there's a big fat knot. More time. Wrap around, roll it out, and pull it down. And ta-da, there's a knot.